Now, the News 8 Storm Team Forecast with meteorologist Matt Moore.
So we're still seeing a little breezy conditions in some locations, but for the most part, the winds are beginning to diminish as high pressure builds in from the west, and high pressure is really taking control here, and that's leading to mostly sunny skies, hardly a cloud in the sky. But again, we are dealing with a little bit breezy conditions out there. Right now across the Susquehanna Valley, especially in the eastern half of the Susquehanna Valley, seeing anywhere winds generally out of the northwest at around 5 to 10, somewhere up in the 15-mile-per-hour range, sustained winds. But look at off to the west, seeing Lewistown and Gettysburg not reporting any winds right now. And over in Chambersburg, just a light wind out of the northwest. And right now, temperatures are still pretty chilly, in the upper 30s in some spots, and generally in the low 40s, though, across the Susquehanna Valley. 43 right now in Coatesville, but looking at the 30s in Lewistown at 38 and Chambersburg at 38. But when you factor in those winds that we're seeing, well, it feels a little bit colder than that. In fact, it feels like down into the mid-30s across much of the region when you factor in those winds. But the sun is shining, and that makes it feel pretty good out there. We're taking a live look over the city of Lancaster. Yeah, well, hardly a cloud in the sky, plenty of sunshine to go around. And as we go throughout the rest of today, we're going to continue to see that. Sunny skies, milder conditions as temperatures will be warming up into the low to mid-50s today. And not as windy as what we've been seeing, but still could see a wind out of the northeast here around 5 to 10 miles per hour. As we go into tonight, we'll see those winds shifting out of the southeast, pretty light as a high pressure system just kind of moves overhead. It'll be a chilly night, but with mainly clear skies, temperatures, low temperatures tonight, around 30 degrees. And then as we head into tomorrow, well, it's going to be another warm, milder one, I guess you could say, into the mid to upper 50s as we go throughout the day. Starting off the morning with some sunshine, and then during the afternoon, clouds will start to increase as we'll see a cold front that will be approaching the region from the west as we go into Monday, start of the work week. But again, as we head yesterday, a review of yesterday, Harrisburg International Airport reached a high of 46 degrees, just a degree shy of the average for this time of the year. Today, we'll be in the low to mid 50s, so today we will be above average. And yesterday, we did have some snow showers in the morning around the area, but did not receive any snowfall or any precipitation at the airport in Harrisburg officially. But right now, no precipitation to speak of here on Super Doppler 8 radar with our satellite imagery. In fact, not a whole lot of clouds to talk about either, just a little bit of cloudiness up near the Great Lakes, and that should stay to the north as we go throughout the day. But there is a cold front that is starting to develop here in the central part of the country and keeping a little bit of snow in the northern plains, rain showers all throughout the rest of the Midwest, and even in the central plains, there's a little bit of severe weather trying to fire up here. Some snow back a little bit farther to the west and to the southwest as well. But as we go through time, what we're going to see is this cold front sliding to the east generally. High pressure over the mid-Atlantic right now will basically rotate over the Susquehanna Valley going into this evening and going into tonight as well. And this high pressure slides off the coast into tomorrow morning. That's going to turn on this southwesterly flow, bringing in that mild air from the south and generally helping our temperatures get up into the upper 50s. But again, that cold front will be on the approach, slowly bringing in the cloudiness, especially as we go into tomorrow afternoon. We'll bring in the cloudiness, but predictors not showing any precipitation here in the Susquehanna Valley. So it'll be mostly a dry cloudiness, if you will, as we go into tomorrow. But Monday is a different story. We'll see that cold front approach ever closer, and it will be bringing with it just a little bit of rainfall as we go into a Monday afternoon, Monday evening, and especially during the overnight hours on Monday. Now, beyond that, we turn to the upper levels to see exactly what our temperatures are going to be the rest of the week. Now, this is starting Monday, seeing that mild air and the orientation of the jet stream going to our north. Now, if you're on the south side of the jet stream, typically you see pretty mild conditions. But as we go into the middle of the week, we're going to be on the north side of that jet stream. Some cooler air gets in place, and that's going to last even as we go into the end of the week as well, as we see the jet stream go well to the south of us here in the Susquehanna Valley. And that, again, continues as we go into the weekend as well. But again, as we go into rest of today, sunny, mild, a nice day on the way, a nice day on the way for tomorrow as well. And don't forget, daylight savings time, set your clock forward 1 hour as we go into early tomorrow morning. But then the showers move in as we go into Monday, especially during the afternoon and evening hours. Showers lasting all the way into Tuesday morning as well before clearing out of here. But the cold weather will settle in beyond that. Brisk conditions with some flurries lasting all the way into the middle of the week as well. But next couple of days are looking pretty nice. So
a taste of spring, yeah, a little early, mm-hmm, a couple of weeks in advance.
Little spring tease.
All right, Matt, thank you.